Hi and welcome to Aline's videos channel. Today we're going to talk about tuxedo cats. What makes tuxedo cats so special? Is it their sleek black and white coats, their sparkling eyes, or the air of sophistication they seem to exude? But before we start, please click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to be updated of my new videos. Okay, let's dive into our topic. Today, we delve into the world of these unique feline friends, exploring their history, origin, and the traits that set them apart. Tuxedo cats, affectionately known as tuxies, are not a breed in themselves. This term is a charming nickname for any feline that sports a distinctive black and white coat pattern that looks like a formal tuxedo. Imagine a black cat wearing a white shirt underneath, with a white chin and often a white belly. And you've got the tuxedo cat's unique look. The history of tuxedo cats dates back to ancient times. Cats with this distinctive coat pattern have been depicted in ancient Egyptian art, suggesting that tuxedo cats have been admired for their beauty and elegance for thousands of years. They were believed to bring good vibes and served as companions to the pharaohs. Fast forward to the Middle Ages, tuxedo cats were highly regarded in Europe and often kept as pets in monasteries. Their striking black and white markings were seen as a symbol of purity and piety, making them a favored choice among monks. In the modern world, tuxedo cats have become symbols of sophistication and class. Their striking appearance has made them popular in media and pop culture. These cats have graced the silver screen, appeared on the covers of books, and even held office as the mayor of a town in Alaska. So, what makes tuxedo cats so special? It's a combination of their unique coat pattern, their ancient history, and their status in pop culture. These cats are not just pets, but also symbols of elegance, sophistication, and sometimes power. To summarize, tuxedo cats are not a specific breed, but any cat with a distinctive black and white coat pattern. They have been around since ancient Egyptian times, were popular in European monasteries during the Middle Ages, and today, they are beloved pets and pop culture icons. Their unique appearance, coupled with their rich history, truly sets them apart. Thank you for joining us on this journey into the world of tuxedo cats. Not only have we learned about their fascinating history and the origins of their distinctive coat, but we've also discovered why these felines are truly special. From ancient Egypt to modern-day pop culture, tuxedo cats have left their mark, captivating hearts with their elegance and charm. Thanks for watching.